still driving in Karima. See the queues there, the cars, the rickshaws, they wait for the petrol station to open, which is closed. So they want to be first in the queue because there's no petrol. And they have to suffer long queues to put any petrol in the black market side. Queues for bread there. Stop.